we have seen an uptick in crimes of hate in the city.
White supremacist groups operating inside San Francisco. The city's DA says they're organized and dangerous.
El primer golpe yo lo sentí que me pegó y me pegué en la pared y ya.
We are fully committed to prosecuting this case.
You have to be able to stand up for what is right.
It didn't feel like just an attack on me, it felt an attack on all of us.
On behalf of our town, on behalf of the city of San Francisco, I ask you for justice.